You need cash? I need things I don't want talked about. Let's talk. You know what can make a bullet hole that ain't a bullet? Because I friggin' don't. I've been seeing some confusing wounds coming from Three Horns. Head down there and find out what kind of weapon's causing them. An old rival of mine named Doc Mercy's using it. Don't let that name fool you. Unlike me, he's more interested in creating wounds and patching them up. Also, unlike me, he actually has a medical license.
We were hoping to see a Vault Hunter around here.
I don't have any new jobs for you. Your eagerness, however, has been noted.
Keep your mitts off my boy! Find your keepers, close or die!
Now what in the hell's he got? Looks like you found what's been perforating the clientele. Give me a solid and get that gun from him.
Aye, Fathers!
Yeah.
What good's your fancy-pantsy med school degree now, huh, Mercy? Good job, Vault Hunter. Search his body and see if you can't grab that weird-ass gun off him. I'll be damned. That's E-Tech.